Tinkerer showed up.
Eso me gustó.
Yeah. People respect this man. This one. Now we got Spider-Man and Roxxon against us. I don't know if we can survive it.
We can't. No one's out for the count.
You're scared. A Spider-Man or Roxxon?
Both. Plenty of people almost wiped us out before we made this company.
Hard to believe we were nobodies a year ago.
Generator.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
The way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. No one's here. I can look around some. That's one. Need to power the others. So why Why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Finn's had this set up a while. I need to look around. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. Alright, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way.
Don't theaters usually have pulleys or something to move those?
Let's see. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how his reactivity works. Finn's feeding rocks on bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new foreman. She's good. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? Line of sight to the generator. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Yeah.